Hi, hope you're having a decent day. My name is Steve, and in this video, I'll be going over how to join the Megas Game servers on the FiveM platform. First off, you'll need to have a legit copy of GTA 5 on PC. If you can run vanilla GTA with your PC build, you should be just fine playing here. The download size for FiveM and the server assets is only 25 gigabytes, so make sure you have plenty of space before joining. In the case that you haven't installed GTA, you need to make sure you have at least 135 gigabytes on your drive to play without worries. Also, you will not be downloading the entirety of the server assets when you first join. We have dynamic downloading, so you can join and start playing within minutes of opening your FiveM launcher. So, let's say you have a valid install of GTA 5 already. Now, let's download the FiveM launcher. Head to the official FiveM download site at fivem.net and download the installer by clicking the big red button at the top of the page. After you run the FiveM executable, you should be brought to the FiveM launcher, where you can find the Megas Game servers on the bottom left. In case you use a VPN, feel free to set your VPN location to Chicago, Illinois for playing on the US server, and Frankfurt, Germany for the EU server. This will give you minimal ping while using a VPN, as the data centers where the servers are located are in these cities. If you decide not to use a VPN, connect to the server which is closest to you for the lowest ping, and remember, lower is better. Thanks for watching to the end. I hope you enjoyed the video so far. If you did, be sure to leave a like below. If you are getting ready to hop on, be sure to check out the free Adept trial found by entering trial.megas.games in your browser. This gives you full 24-hour access to enjoy the Adept membership perks, no strings attached. Discord link is below if you have any questions. Thanks for playing, and I hope to see you in game.